What's happening, ladies and germs? This is the PackerMan, and welcome back to Green and Gold Games and my Let's Play of Fallout 76. This is episode number 26. For today, what I'm going to do is, let's check, look around real quick. That one's already owned. That one's already owned. That one's already owned. Damn. But what I'm going to do today, I'm going to come over here to the Tyler County Dirt Track once again, get it back so I can get some more aluminum. And then probably what I'm going to do today for this episode is go to the Tyler County Fairgrounds and see what I can do there for right now. But first I'm going to rest a bit and get a well-rested bonus. But talk about something real quick. So at the time I'm recording this, this is October the 23rd. Of course, considering that this is coming after the 2019 season for Green Gold Games is already complete. This will probably come out, this will be coming out sometime in 2020, so this will be old news by then. But today, Bethesda released their new subscription service called Fallout First, that basically allows you to have like private servers and some other stuff. I mean, personally, if the subscription service wasn't that damn expensive, like if it was like $5 a month or less than that, then I'd be like, okay, that's fine. But they want $100 for a 12-month subscription. I mean, that's just not going to sit well with people. And of course, they got slammed for it pretty hardcore on social media and by some of the, you know, big dogs. Like a Jim Sterling, you know. It's frustrating to say the least, because it's like, you know, I like Fallout 76. I mean, it's not perfect by any stretch of the imagination, but I mean, it's not like it's not like some other games out there that are just absolutely fucking awful. I mean, honestly, could they have, you know, released this game in a better state before they actually, you know, in a more complete state before they fucking released it? Absolutely. But, you know, it is what it is at this point. You know, I just wish that Bethesda would fucking get their shit together. Because I'm a huge Fallout fan, as you can probably see back there with all the shit that I got from Fallout. But they make it hard to defend. Really, they make it really hard to defend their actions, and I'm sure as fuck not gonna defend them. All right, so I will do the signal strength quest at some point here in the near future. It's just for today. I just want to stay in the general area and build some of my shit up. Before I do that, see if I have any items to scrap. No. So let's use the Tinker's workbench. Oh, I can make a signal up here. Oh, that's right. I need the duplexer. I can make a nuke mine, but I need to be a rank 5 demolition expert. Shit. Okay. I can make Molotov cocktails. I just need some beer bottles. I need to be a demolition expert to make frag grenades. I need a rank 2 demolition expert to make nuka grenades. That would be great. I need rank 4 to get the nuka quantum grenade. I need to get into demolition expert. Explosive ammo, energy ammo. I need to bulk up my shit. For that, I need plastic. What this will basically do is it'll free up some space in your stash. Because if you have like a bunch of shit, you can bundle it up. you know, keep the amount of raw cloth or raw materials. It'll just be in a bundle, and it'll weigh a lot less than if you were to just keep it all loose. You know what I mean? So that's basically what I'm doing right now. And of course, this is also giving me some XP. Got plenty of leather right now. This is nice. And some oil. It only uses two plastic, which is nice. Although, when doing this, it will burn through your plastic a little bit. But I'm always on the lookout for shit, so, you know, it's whatever. Ammo. Be nice once I get the perk that allows me to make more ammo. That would be great. Because I burned through them 45 rounds like they were nothing. I got plenty of gunpowder right now and plenty of lead. Now I got 348. I need to repair my stuff. Armor. Switch to modify. How does my armor look right now? Not bad. Alright. Of course, once I get to level 20, I'm two levels away right now. I'm gonna, of course, upgrade all of my shit, and of course I can probably upgrade to a new backpack too, which will allow some more carrying capacity. Modify and repair. Inspect repair. Long sight. I think that's really all I need right now. I have zero mods unlocked. This is the only machine gun I've found so far. I can get the metal shards, which will upgrade its damage to 53. And that's why I need some aluminum, because I hardly have any. Of course, I have the fucking aluminum ore. I only need two acid. I got a little bit of acid. But an acid supply is not exactly nearby. I mean, the only one I know of right now, as far as an acid resource, is this right here. So it says food, fusion core, and water, but there's also a nuclear resource and an acid resource there. So that would actually be a great place to go, especially for the fusion cores. The problem is I don't have the fusion generator. I have to find the plans for that, and I have not a damn clue where it is, which kind of sucks. Okay, let me make sure all of my shit is reloaded. What the fuck did he come from? And some tato. Claim workshop at Tyler County Dirt Track. Will do. Aluminum. Claiming workshop. Someone has a camp up here. Soka 619. Woohoo! Great about this is it's free shit and free XP. Jailbreak. Help the prison warden with a jailbreak. Huh. That's interesting. That's at the prison right there. Okay. Generator. That resources aluminum connect power boom lock thank you very much and turrets get that many free gears this time. Well, it's whatever. Put those six up. Get some iron. Over here. To this fertilizer deposit. Or phosphate. Some wild mongrels over there. But I will be heading towards this. The Tyler County Fairgrounds for this episode. So I'm going to see what kind of shenanigans we can get into over there. But first, I'm going to wait for the usual defend mission that usually pops up about 3 or 4 minutes after you acquire a new workshop. And you all know it's coming. Well, I need to put all this shit away. We forgot to do so. I forgot that shit goes into your inventory. Yep, and there we go. Alright. Let's make this quick. Over here, transfer. I already know the patio table. Sign 120. There we go. All right. Let's head back over to the Tyler County dirt track and get ready to whip some a-hole. I was kind of hoping I could jump up here. Feral ghouls. Damn, I'm already on wave two. Much at all. It's probably the quickest I've ever done one of these. Baseball player statue. I don't believe I have that yet. I do not. Cool. Alright. Time to eat and drink. All right. Silver. All right, this area over here is usually a scorched ground. Like so. But I really don't care. We're going to come in here and whoop some ass. Tyler County Fairgrounds. Raccoon Bunny 85 purchased my disease cure. And my stim pack. Well then. So there's someone at my camp? Really? Huh. Well then. That's the first time somebody's actually bought some of my shit. That's a level 80 guy. Huh. That's actually kind of cool. I was wondering what the hell that cha-ching sound came from. It was actually somebody buying my shit. Cool beans. Django's got lost at the fair. Find him. Ooh, Nuka Cherry. Some sugar. Checker tie, Mr. Fuzzy. Recipe: Delbert's corn pone. Or is it pone? I don't know. Ooh, a carrot. That's nice. Corn pone. Alright, we got a carrot. Now I gotta plant it. But we'll do that in a bit. Up these Nuka-Cola cups. So I believe those are plastic. No, they're cloth. So he buys my shit and then attacks my fucking workshop. Like that about some bullshit. Whatever. That has the plastic. Plenty of Nuka-Cola cherry. I do love cherry. Sucky thing about it is that I can't, even if I wanted to defend my workshop, I can't. Just from the simple fact that I'm only level 18 at the moment, and the guy who took my workshop is level 81. I just think that's incredibly fucking weak sauce. Jangles is lost somewhere. That's Comrade Chubbs. I knew where this was at one point. But somewhere in this general vicinity, ammo vending machine, prize booth, nothing. Tokens. I wonder if they can be used here. Apparently they can, because they've been filed under miscellaneous instead of scrap or junk. I hate these missions where you don't really have a general idea of where the fuck it is that you're looking for. Is it right here, maybe? with the moon monkey. Now do it. Hey, I got a level up. Yay, we're at level 19. Yes, I know, I'm level 19. So nice they gave it to me twice. Yeah, that was pretty weak sauce, that guy, to do that. It's like, seriously, dude? I mean, you buy some of my shit, and then you fucking take my workshop. When you know there's not a goddamn thing I can do to stop it. To me, that's just fucking weak sauce. Whatever. Let's level up. Okay. So I said next time out would be agility. Modern Renegade, Ninja, Packing Light, Through Hiker. Marathoner, Gun Runner, Evasive. Sprinting consumes fewer action points. 20% fewer action points. I'll get that one. Was it perception that was used to sneak? I can't fucking remember to save my life. I honestly can't remember. I'm just that much of a fucking idiot. Look around a bit more. Hot dog tray. That's just cloth. He must have been the king shit wanderer. Obviously he was. Because he had the loot to match. That's enough out of you. There's a beer bottle. Player come wandering into the area? Indeed. There's Raccoon Ass and that guy. So that's why there's new spawns. A fucking scorched. Because there's new players in the area. That weren't previously over here before. Well, at least he's friendly. So that's good. Alright, where'd you go? down on the ground. Shit, I'm over encumbered. Fuck. Drop, drop, drop. Alright. Anything else around here? A blue banana. I think that's pretty much it. Aside from this asshole. What the fuck? Okay, well, still got a little bit of time. Might as well go and see what this guy's camp is. So it looks like that's all I'm gonna get out of this place. So this is where we go. Not so much for that idea. Douchebag. What else do I have? One guy's here. My shit. Where is he? Oh, he passed me by. Okay. Well, put another disease cure in, at least. And an an X cell. That'll work. I'll go ahead and plant this carrot. That'll work. Looks like all my taters have grown. Well, most all of them. And my mute fruit. This is basically my adhesive garden. Not grown. Corn. That's it. Utility, make a couple of these. Alright, well, I think I am going to cut it off here, because there isn't much else for me to do at the moment. This episode is about long enough. So, thank you very much for watching. And until next time, this is the PackerMan signing out. Bye.
You better like and subscribe or face the consequences. You have been warned.